is our high voltage display with a bug zapper over there, and this little screamer here, we just gave it a bit of a tune up. We normally power it with the Jensen 5 over there. Just thought I'd show this to you now that I've got it tuned up. Thanks for watching.